A few years ago, I came to a place where I thought I didn't like submission. But then I spent some time overseas. And when I came back home, I realized how much I love submission. And I believe what I like the most about submission is the people. Being able to walk into some remote community and meeting two old people and just having an honest heart-to-heart conversation with them, and they lay everything out before you. No complications, no problems. I think this is the real heart of submission. That's why I really love submission.